3 bedroom. 3 bedroom. 3 bedroom plus DSQ. Yeah, 3 bedroom plus DSQ is this one. So now the house is like this, and then we have here the DSQ itself, and the main house is this one. So from here, this is the main house now. Just look at that. So we have you can see everything from here. You have lights. You can see you have lights. You have the living room. We have here this setup here, which is looking nice. There is a bedroom over this door. That door is the bedroom. This is a living room. And then we have the dining. And then the trophy area. So this area can be a trophy area where you can just put the collection of your achievement. If you have some kids, you can put a collection here, a motivational messages, and yeah, it's nice. That is the entrance. The kitchen is over there. Yeah, the kitchen is over here. The kitchen is here. the fridge and anything else you want, freezer, will come here. We have a pantry. Yeah, this is the pantry. Yeah, it's a room. Pantry, it's a home. And we have a window over there. So you can see the kitchen from this side. Yeah. And then we have a door here. You see this door here? It goes to the laundry. So now this is the laundry. We have a bank there, and then we have the laundry. It's too big. You can see now the laundry. And then we have an entry to the SQ. So the SQ is this one. The SQ, it has a light. Yeah. And then it has its own. So for the SQ, there is an entry for SQ. And then we have this exit here. So even the SQ storage is not bad. Yeah, the SQ storage is quite nice. And then the SQ, it has own washroom. Yeah, this is the toilet for the SQ. Yeah, this one. Toilet for the SQ. So now is available. It's time to go. Storm to leave.